Yo dudes, and welcome back to Theme Hospital. In this episode we are going to take on level 4. I'm sure the game is going to get a lot harder and a lot more exciting. So we'll go ahead and do our usual start. Get a reception desk, yada yada yada. 2 GP's offices, because I think that was what made the traffic quite slow last time. Right, where can we... Well, I'm nice and close to reception, but I'm guessing people can get through there, I'm not sure. Okay, so door, window. Same as last time, on the desk here, filing cabinet close. Patient here. Optional extras, all the good stuff. Okay, now I make a duplicate room. Or my best attempt at a duplicate room. You know, so the doctors feel even, equal. That is... that the same size? That just looks weird now. Ah, okay. Ah, must be... must be this size then. That looks a bit more plausible. Okay. So, what doctors have we got? 2 doctors. Okay, one's super fast, and... ah, he's gone, researcher. Okay, never mind. I'll have a look again in a minute. Hopefully this little area at the top is enough for a pharmacy. Okay, then maybe that could be our little seating area then. Okay, so, starting on the other side. We want a general diagnosis. Be quite space conscious on this level, because I don't know how much room we have to play with. People ready? Come on. In the door. Those emergencies. Okay. Oh, no nurses. This level, I can tell already, this level's going to be a pain in the ass. Psychiatric. Sorry, I'm just about to block in your window. I have a big psychiatric room. Okay. There, sofa, chair. Okay, that leaves us room to have our bookcase and skeleton. That, as usual, I bet we won't be able to both. Actually, I think the first level we managed to get both in. Ah, look at that. That is a proper psychiatric room. And it's a perfect psychiatric. Doctor, okay, what else? Oh, they're going that way. Okay, right, let's move the reception desk. Oops.
Patient's asked not to vomit too much.
Okay, let's move you to here. Okay, that might have confused people. Right. We have the toilets.
Doctor required an inflator room.
Okay, so we have the toilets. Yeah, how little can I get away with this? What? Okay, you are getting moved right now. I'm not wasting any more hospital space because... there. No. Oh, give me a break. It can go there? Oh, this game, man. Okay, at least 3 more toilets, 3 more each. No. What? Emergency, there are 3 people with a squiz. Pretty sure this is a pharmacy. Yes, by all means, come along. If you build... oh, get patient to wait for a while. Okay. We need another bit of that.
Staff announcement. Patients with the squeaks are on the way.
Okay, so I didn't ever put bins or plants in the hallways in the hospital before, but a lot of messages are coming up saying they dislike the atmosphere, they're leaving litter, so as the levels get on, I think it's going to be more nitpicky like that. Okay, I don't trust my emergency is going to plan, so I'm currently busy. Surgeon, no, you need to do two surgeons. I know that. Okay. I think we're doing okay. Oh shit, that got low. Just as I say that, what was the problem? Kidney beans. Oh, sorry mate, I don't have a surgeon. Wish I did. What's up? Fracture bone. Wait. You're probably going to be like, oh, I need a research department, because I'm not going to get any new things until I build a research department. I think I want to take out a loan. Yeah, we'll see how we get on and see how our money pans out. It's also a diagnosis. Maybe wait. So we need... Ah! Okay. What else we got? Psychiatrist? I think we have a psychiatrist somewhere. Are you my psychiatrist? Are you my psychiatrist? Are you my psychiatrist? Where the hell is my psychiatrist? My Belosha Hospital wins an award for building the best reputation during the last year. That's good. Inspectors note that your hospital is clean, very clean. Clean hospitals, safe hospitals. Reputation and a little bit of money. Excuse me. Research department. Oh, surgeon, surgeon, surgeon. Oh, really? Seven doctors? Come on.
Yes, surgeon! Yes, 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 yes.
Hooray!
%74%. Yes.
Doctor needed in Slack Tong Clinic.
Yeah. Take his tongue off and not rip his face off. See, this happened last time. I put my surgeon there and the doctor came. Where is he coming out? There he is. You are doing absolutely nothing. Oh, beat him, beat him, beat him, beat him. Yeah, Mr. Surgeon, you are...
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
Stay in the surgery to the end of your day. Cheap bit of land. Yeah, go on. Right, that should be value maxed. 95.
We apologise for the amount of litter.
Okay,
we apologise for the amount of litter.
What's
Doctor
cheap?
Required in GP's office.
Town clinic. Just to. For the hey hey. I can't even find the bit of land I just bought. Ah. Won't have too many doctors in a minute. That has got to have tipped the balance. 102, right, so I just need 11 grand in my bank, everything to go smoothly. pass, and it's just got a pass remover. What a waste of money. 12 people with an engine. I'm ready. We need the fastest lanes we can. Quicker. Of GT now.
Staff announcement. Patients with oncoming cold on the way.
We are clearing out this gear. Secondary roads, whatever. Whatever the cost. No.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Whoa, the queue got a move! Make sure this queue stays emergency. I don't know if we're going to get 12 down. Actually. I don't know if we're gonna do this. Don't start being sick in my house, pretty young man. How many have we got left?
Doctor required in GP's office.
We've got like a quick nurse, no. Oh, I think a few are gonna die. Dear Tartan, you have been vastly successful during your tenure at this hospital. To this end, we predict great things for you and would like to offer you a position elsewhere. The salary would be $35,445 and we think you'd love the new challenge you pose. Would you like a position at Simpleton Hospital? I think this is going to be anything but simple, but yes please. Oh, there's a Titanic one now, looks like. Okay, this will be a very busy hospital dealing with a wide variety of cases. Your doctors are... Okay, apparently there's already one here. You only have 3 consultants to help teach. Oh, okay, so this is where the teacher one really comes in. Get your reputation up to 400, bank 50 grand, and also cure 200 patients. Okay, great. Okay, well, I'm going to leave this one here. My consultants running around. One of each, I presume. What are you? Stay still. And you're probably research. Yeah, okay, so I've got one of each. That's great. I'm going to leave this one here, guys. Like I say, always say, I think it's going to get harder and harder. But if you liked it, please leave a like. And if you liked it more than that, please subscribe. Cheers, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.